Hello there, guys. Welcome to Joe's Bus Train Plan Lift Adventures here on YouTube. And as you can tell, I'm in Hales Owen Bus Station because today's video is going to be the 192 from here to Kidderminster, operated by Diamond Bus. And will be an Optair Solo SR, which used to be branded for the 226. And as you probably remembered, I had it previously from this bus station on the 2022 Bromsgrove. And it's going to be a good journey. The journey will take us like almost half an hour, and the arrival time into Kidderminster should be around about 11 o'clock. And I just hope that you enjoy the video today. So then, we're now starting our journey on the 192 from Hales Owen to Kidderminster. And we're going via West Hagley, Blakedown, Land Oak, Kidderminster Railway Station, and then into Kidderminster Town Centre. Arrival into Kidderminster Town Centre should be around about 5 to 11 midday. So here we are travelling on an Optair Solo SR, which previously had on one of my previous videos, the 202, Hales Owen to Bromsgrove. Which returned last year, 2020, when we had the COVID pandemic. But still, I am continuing to wear my face mask. To protect myself and from others. But so I hope that you just enjoy the journey on today's 192. From Hales Owen to Kidderminster. So we are just about to leave Hales Owen, and we'll be taking the B4183 towards Kidderminster. So we're going to head up the Hagley Road, and there's the sign for Kidderminster. So then, we're just now departing from Hales Owen area, and we're on our way towards Kidderminster. And I just hope that you enjoy the video all the way to Kidderminster.
just going past the harvester now at Hailey Grove. And if you remembered, this was the same version partially as the X92, the Birmingham 2 Ludlow service. And now that's been withdrawn from service because there is no longer a call for the X92. That was only during the summer holidays.
So then we're now at the Hackley roundabout now, and we are just going to be heading into the village of Hackley right now. So here we go, we're just about to cross the roundabout. Well, we just crossed the roundabout, and we're just heading down to the village of Hackley, which is on the border towards Worcestershire. Well, it's in Worcestershire. It's the first part that you get to see if you're coming in from Halesowen or Stourbridge. Hackley's the first part of Worcestershire before we head into the dedicated Wyre Forest area. And here we go. We're just about to head to the bottom end, just going past the St. Saviour's Church, and we're now coming into West Hackley.
sets us to 2-4. So you have got a bit of everything, and we've just passed a street light on 125 to Stourbridge. Stourbridge.